Welcome to the...
Biker.
Now then.
Oh, I can't get her back yet. Assuming I can get her back later. Got all the essences that I want. I don't really need them like that. Well, now let me go in front of that building. I think he was right here.
Young man.
Yeah, pass all this up. I don't really care what they gotta say, it's just... corner. That's not him. There's one that was right there, and I think it was another one right before. Yep, he's down there.
Thank you.
So infuse this with the Ring of Power. Three Seraphim, Uriel, Angel, and Gabriel, you become the key. The three Seraphim were slain by powerful demon, and their Magasui has dispersed into air. You must collect the Magasui Ring of Power. For Asuka, so they're all right there. No, I didn't. Allies of the Hell Race greatly decrease damage to all allies until the next time.
Welcome to the... Are you ready?
Just unlock the fusions and I don't see them. There's Metatron right there. We'll go ahead and get him.
Is this demon to your liking?
Now you gotta go back to the Empyrean and to talk to the demon. Okay. I have physical. Stat buffs on all foes. I don't really need this. I don't really need to conjure. I don't really need that. I need Dacunda more than anything. Repel light. I'm gonna get rid of her. Get rid of force.
Very good.
Archangels are special fusions. I don't even see them. They're not even in the compendium.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're not even showing up.
Return.
Go back to the Empyrean and talk to her. I believe I did. Who do I turn in the mission to? The guy was outside of here. He's not even right there no more. I don't know where the hell he disappeared to. See him. Head back outside. There's a talk icon. They're close to the other ley line, not the throne one. Man, that Karama Tengu. That's out there. It's a Tengu on the bridge.
You must be the one from Bethel. If you are indeed him, I should inform you, I have glimpsed a future where you lend your assistance to the angels. One where doing so will be to your own benefit as well.
It wasn't him. They're close to the other ley line, not the throne one. It's in the Empyrean, okay. What you've done so far, of course, there's no point in asking to change what's done. Even with your past, you just take a liking to you. I'll strike a deal. I, of course, have my expenses to think of in quest of a new world. Do I pay him? The deaths of the Castle Arrok, the Demon King, that is where they were waiting for you. Where is that Demon King Castle Throne? The audience chamber? Over here, if it isn't the one who defied condemnation in Mahubino, I heard great things about you. You seek the Empyrean in order to destroy the world formed by the richer creator. That's magnificent. They call me Belial. I'm eager to meet you. Why have I called you here? Your answer is obvious. I wish to lend my power and destroy an order. What do you think? One can never take too many allies to be to destroy the world, can they? But I said, I'm going to lend you my power. I cannot simply lend you my power as one who is known and feared as the Red Dragon. I will not follow a weak leader. To that point, I have a request. If you can manage this, then I shall join you. You were previously tasked with my children to help restore Seraph Michael, right? There's no need to be alarmed. I'm not blaming you. Rather, that is exactly why I'm able to ask this of you. I want you to slay the very same Michael. That is my request. He has shown himself in the highest reaches of the Temple of Eternity, and I want you to go there and end him. Wow. Your vision for this world is not that the creator is making, rather you intend to destroy. I seek not to ask the reason why one such as yourself has appeared before me. You're already strayed from the path that cannot allow you to continue for the sake of Lord, I just break you down now, of course. Force and darkness, okay. He's honest to turn your back, and now you're beyond selfishness. We worked together to resurrect Michael, and I was hoping you would join us, but it seems there's nothing worse than Wesley's dream. I know you possess techniques of a shadow, which allows you to fuse demons. The fault is mine, I've been judging you, but at the very least I will protect Lord Michael from the clutches of shadows. This is true, we cannot allow to obtain power. Seems to be best if I withdrew. I can just read. Mind you, I saved the game before I even went there. Before I even made my decision, this is the save file, so I can just go back and just redo it if I need to.
Welcome to the world of...
Red count the Black Baron and the little girl all together like a silly skill diabolical dealers can be used. Severe level base dark attack with a pierce effect to all foes, lowers attack and defense to a minimum for 3 turns. I got something that can repel ice. I think I got Jack Frost for that. Demi-fiend, you're halfway already.